Here we go. Yo, anxiety is a bitch, so chuck it. I'm just trying to express myself, so fuck it. I can't even bend over and pick up the bucket. Being scared all day, smoking weed just to stop the care. Everyone is so misguided, it's what I really am. Some people think that they know me, but they just do not understand. Yeah, I always had friends and I always had a nice life, but in my head I knew something was just not right. I felt betrayed by God, by my creator. Not Tyler, that dumbass fucking song maker. I've been diagnosed by everyone. Even in Pilgrim State Psych Hospital, playing Zelda under the golden sun. Playing games and writing poems all day. But just like pills, I say it's all chill, just pop another thrill. You saying I got depression, social anxiety, no sobriety? Yo, fuck it, just scare that fucking shit out of me. I cannot believe the shit that I'm fucking hearing. You guys raised me and now you can't even be cheering for me. Kids feeling out of school, so they just giving an addy. Doctors don't know what's wrong with me, so they just give me a zanny. I tell them not chill, they say just take a nappy. Well then guess what? What the fuck do I do? Only answer I got is smoke some ganja, swallow some pills. But now fuck that, or else I'm just fooling myself too. See, I always loved music, but I never had a talent for it. I was always scared of it and got laughed at for it. But guess what? In this life, if you're scared of something, you take the bull by the horns and face the call. But one day you'll realize you're a coward and you'll regret it all. Be careful though, cause if you carry your heart around like that, you're liable to break it. It might get stolen and dropped and shattered into a thousand places. That's okay, because over and above all, it's just another day. Everybody seems relaxing, okay. They don't even give me the time of day. So why the hell should I pray? Fags, stop acting like you want a friend with trust. Bitch, that's a fucking lie. You always talk about hairy niggas faking. You can't take it, you want something real. Shut up, tramp, save it. Niggas always peeking and screaming how they wanna get smoked up. I say, fuck you, come at me with your hands up. One time this nigga was like, yo bro,
smoke me up cuz, give me a contact bud. I said, sure bro, I got you. I know for sure that you'll appreciate me spotting you. He said, yeah bro, don't worry, I got you too.
And you know I'd never blow up your spot right on top of you. Next thing I know, you got my girl in your coupe. Yo, what the fuck, you fucking fag, no fucking soup for you. Yo, I'm cleaning out my closet. Except Kim Masters like Eminem doesn't help with the fucking meth again. These niggas are all fake. You wanna find a real one, bitch? You better make that ass shake. And if you can't, then just expect an earthquake. And nigga, this shit is also motherfucking fake. And I don't even contemplate the taste. I just stand and watch as I bust a nut all over your face. What the hell is up with Drake? I thought you was supposed to stick together. Then I heard his new album and I couldn't even tell the weather. Damn, he probably got rocked by Floyd Mayweather. A lot of people say one song, one topic. But I say, fuck that stupid ass logic, you dumbass puppet. I got your fucking socket on my locket. I know where you live and I'ma do nothing. Cause I'm just a white kid with a bottle and a bib. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'ma roll up to your crib, pull up my Glock and say, fuck this kid. I was on my phone with my friend just the other day. He said he's not sure if he can make it through the day. He said karma don't exist and he can't go on. I said yes it does and he just called natural selection. See, the smart always thrive and the dumb never survive. Then he pulled the trigger and I called 911, but it was too late. It was too late. His pulse was already gone. They say he had anxiety, a panic attack. Fuck it, I got no reason not to fight back. I might not attack, but I will defend. And you motherfuckers best believe that. You ever come at me again, I'm going swinging. Cause I'm writing this track for only one fucking reason. To express my heart and make sure that it's still breathing. Like an apple, I feel like it's just peeling. And Nick, my nigga get done, got caught stealing. But now I gotta bust his head out of court, court some season. There ain't no fucking reason for me to compete in the treason. Just like Hop said, this generation was corrupted more and more by the fucking season. I'm saddened to see that I'm yet another victim. But don't worry, cause I still got plenty of venom. Sneaked and tucked away in my pockets like a phantom. Pretending to be smashing a motherfucking atom. While I kick these rhymes with my friend Sam Adams. Call me a freak, weirdo, unacceptable. Diabolical, depressible, untestable, unprotectable, handicap accessible, irresistible, undeniable, unstoppable, corruptible, insensible, irreplaceable, unreliable.
Fuck hip hop. They only in it for cheese, and any eyewitness can see. They purposely making the innocent weak. My existence on this planet's for you. I ain't only here to benefit me. Yeah, we need to make a change while there's still time. It is hard, and sometimes I struggle trying to reveal mine. I can guide you if you feel blind. I just need you to be willing to journey into my ill mind.